So here's the latest with a Samsung display, Flex G. And they're super smooth to get a giant phone from 7.2 to 12.4. And the small one here.
Okay, one more.
And here's a Flex S, the latest on those. And let's check.
So, like,
it's super stable. Mass production is coming. Cool. Thank you so much.